A pretty fun topic. Registration is now underway. I know, Patty.
Oh, my.
You know what
But they're
this
working
is like.
On it. It
That's
looks
right.
Good.
That's
they
right.
were there right away, a whole bunch. Okay, good. So, thank you. Thank you to our people who help so much. Okay.
Registration is now open for a furry favorite at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. The Must Strut happens next month to benefit the Humane Society of Indianapolis. Patty Spittler from Pet Pals TV is here, and you know this event all too well. I'm a pretty big fan of it myself.
And you've been 1 or 2 years. Now, last year got rained out.
Yeah, I think I was there two or three years with my Jaeger. Yeah.
Yes, I remember that. April 28th is the date, and right now if you go to Must Strut, and there it is, April 28th. If you use MUTT, M-U-T-T, 2018, you get a $5 discount.
All right, there
so,
you go.
So pretty cool. Use that
Pro
right
tip.
Now.
That's what you get for tuning in to Wish TV this morning.
Wish TV is going to be a proud media sponsor along with Pet Pals TV,
yeah.
So we're very happy to do that again this year. Now, how about this?
Mm-hmm.
We're going to go, you know, what's his name? James Corden on The Late Show on one
yes.
of those other stations. He does that thing where they sing in the car.
Yes.
Stephen Solon, who is the CEO of Indy Humane, also is a very fine cabaret singer.
Well, loyalists to the Midday News would have heard
yep.
him sing you Happy Birthday a couple of weeks ago.
Okay, anyway, so we found Elvis from Vote Carpet and Flooring.
Oh, yeah.
And he's a hound dog, and he likes to sing, so we tried to get him sing in the car, and here's a little
canine karaoke.
Hi, everybody.
I can't get my
Stephen Solon, Indy Humane. Patty Spittler, Woman About Town.
Pet Pals TV.
Pet Pals TV, and lots of other important things. Here we go.
Okay.
So you know what? We're in the car, Patty.
Yes.
We're in the car.
Yeah.
And we've got a dog.
We've got a dog.
And the dog's name's Elvis.
Oh, I see where you're going with this.
You see where I'm going?
Uh-huh.
Are you in good voice?
I'm never.
You're in good voice? Elvis, Elvis. The resident baritone
okay, let's
of Elvis.
Sing.
And his buddies in the back.
And his buddies.
Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Everybody
okay.
sings. Ready, Elvis? You ain't nothing but a hound dog crying all the time. Elvis, warm it up, bud. He was so good before, Elvis. Crying all the time, howling all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. You ain't nothing but a hound dog crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. Do not try this at home. Thanks, everybody.
More this weekend. Also, we have Larry Batson, a wonderful, you know him with the animal
yes.
expert. He's also an amazing artist. He did this for me some years ago.
Wow.
We're going to take a look at one of his art exhibits in Thorntown. It's going on through the month of March. And Larry shares some of his artwork and his passion and why he likes to help kids become artists as well if they love their animals. So
Great
that's
stuff, Patty.
Pet Pals TV this weekend.
All right.
Thank you.
I'll see you this weekend too, right?
You've got news to do.
All right. We'll get it over to Brad now.